Timothy O'Malley is the fourth person from Northwest Florida to face charges for his involvement in the Capitol riots.